like to know. Jams because jams. I'm feeling the jams as well. Alright, what are we doing in here? Okay. We're gonna go through here. Oh! Hi Tegan, I have some good news for you. A day ago, I made a breakthrough in my research on the local environment. I'll spare you the technical details and get to the point. You know that empty cave over there, a little ways to the west? I have a way to turn it into something useful for both of us. I'd like to set up the cave to attract some local species. That way I can observe them in a more controlled environment, and you can harvest whatever products they produce. I can either set up the cave to attract mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave fruit for you to collect. Why do you keep giving me so many decisions? Should I do mushrooms or bats? I'm feeling the mushies. Can I kill the bats? No, I don't want to kill the bats. Maybe mushrooms? You've been waiting for me to get the thing on the side? Got my workload under control. You can relax now for 40 minutes. Hey, that's still good. I'm thinking the mushrooms. I'm feeling the shrooms. Do you guys reckon the shrooms is a good idea? Or do you think that's just, you're just jank and you should probably go to bats? The bats will sometimes bring random fruit for me to have. They drop fruit. Bats give me fruit. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, it's a hard one, guys. It's a hard one. Bats is random. Oh, God, don't give this to me. Unless you're Mario or Luigi. It's not a major thing. I think I'm gonna do the mush. Oh. Is it only fruit? It's not veggies, it's only fruit. Which is technically the stuff that I'm gonna be growing on my trees, so I'm picking mushrooms. Foraging, like they just randomly spawn. Random fruit, yeah, nah. Thanks to the ectoplasm you delivered to me, I've made a major breakthrough in the field of arc and engineering. Also, look how cool this letter is. Blueprints for a useful machine. Fair enough. Thanks, mate. All right, we're gonna go and get my wood. Where's my wood at? Make another chest, put my wood away. Put my wood away. I'm gonna put the chest over here. Cool. All right, we're gonna put some eel in there. I'm gonna go into this guy. And we're going to toggle. We're gonna toggle, just sort and see what we've got. Toggle, see what we got. And toggle, see what we got. No, nothing here. All right, let's go back to the fish one and have a look over here. This is hype. Yeah, this is gonna be good because we're gonna get it. My stream for is, what did I pick for the cave? I picked the mushrooms because I just thought, you know, I'm gonna do the fruit trees. They're not really giving me any like stuff. So I said, I was like, I'll get the fruit trees just because then I can, I'm sorry, I'll do the mushrooms because I can always get the fruit trees, like, because I'm gonna be building them anyway. So I guess that's kind of a good thing. Have I got grapes? I don't even know if grapes is a thing. Oh no, I do have grapes. Oh, I'm gonna put that away then. I'm gonna sell that. Now, I don't think I have artichoke anywhere. No, I don't. I don't have artichoke. Okay. Put that here. Jade, mineral, yam. Now, I don't have a yam anywhere, do I? No, we haven't collected any yams, so that yam can go in here. And hazelnut? How's my hazelnuts? I swear I have hazelnuts somewhere. Yes, I do. I'm gonna sell the hazelnuts. Good. Now, just that last fish, a salmon. I don't think I have any salmon anywhere. No, so I'm gonna put a salmon in here. We'll be done with that. I'm gonna go up here, go in my house, I'm gonna deal with this. I have heaps of blackberries. I like them. They're nice. I'll keep the diamond. Now, that needs to go in my collection. I think, yes. Come on, pulse. Anything pulse. Just checking for that collection. Yeah, so the aquamarine has to go on my dime thing. Jade can stay. So I'm gonna put that. I'll sell the other one. Mad, okay, we're doing good. I'm gonna sell a jade. And then I'm gonna do up mining. Cool. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Grab that, frozen geode goes here. We go here, boop, 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 boop. Yep, there we go. Hello, you're doing a great job on these decisions. Thank you very much. You would have picked the mushrooms as well? Oh, you wish you would have picked it. Oh, you didn't pick it. How good was the bats? Can you tell us about the bats, Liza? Is that okay? Yeah, before you plant the trees. Yeah, see, I'm planting the trees. I'm going to plant them. It's going to be fine. Okay. Now we'll grab the watering can, wherever that is. There it is. And we're going to pick up this. Pick up that. Hey, it disappeared. My artichoke disappeared. Rip. It choked. It actually choked. Bye, artichoke. I literally just ripped it up. It was like, John Cena. Okay. Where's my water? Watering can. Boom. 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 You've only gotten fruit so far? But I think I'm doing something wrong. Oh no. Do you think you should be getting more than just fruits? Oh, look, it's that color. It's jank. Alright, we'll investigate the little cave. I don't know if the cave should already be set up. I don't know if he, like, is setting it up today. You know how, like, Robin takes ages to get ready to. Oh, I picked up corn. Man. We're nearly out of water. I think that's all of it here. Grab that, and let's go. Oh, yeah. No, that's what I was wondering, because, like, the bat... Yeah. Yeah, the bats were like, they just bring you fruit. Has the fruit that they brought you been helpful? Or are you kind of being like, yeah. Here we go here. All right, while we're here, we're just going to put this stuff away because, you know, we can just do that now. Corn. Put the corn in there. Put the corn in there. Oh my god, so many blackberries. We don't really need that many, do we? Okay. My artichokes. Gonna pick up my artichoke. Put my artichoke in there. Artichoke? What artichoke? Corn? I've got enough corn, so I'm gonna sell the corn. Sell the blackberry. Good. Good. Oh! Grapes, spice berries, and blackberries, though. Yeah, see, that's what I was worried about. Because it's like, it's only fruit. It's not vegetables. So it's kind of like, what am I actually going to get? All right, do that. Okay, we'll go like that. I'm going to go to the beach, I think. Well, actually, we'll go up. Up to the mine, to the beach, and then we'll, like, come back through. I think today's going to be a harvesting day, this foraging day. I think that's a smart one to do. I might as well put this aquamarine into the, blackberry. Nice. Oh, another blackberry. And then we can do a bit of cleaning. I think we could do, like, 2 days of cleaning, I reckon. We could benefit from that, like, a lot of that. I reckon that's good. Yeah, it's very, I don't know. It's hard to see what the decisions are. Like, what the benefits are for each decision. Oh yeah, Linus, I gotta give him back his crate. His box, thingy-ma-bobby. his basket. I've got to get that back to him. Alright, let's go. Let's find Linus as well. Okay. What is going on? Linus, you're here. Sir. My basket! It means a lot to me. I'm glad. Oh, we have to talk to Lewis. And I have awoken. Welcome. Welcome, Jeremy. How you doing? Do you feel old? Yes. Coming through. We have to talk to Lewis. Now I'll get my reward. I'm to the point where I go a long time without checking the cave because I have a ridiculous amount of mushrooms. Oh, yeah. I should have checked the cave. I did not do that. You just reminded me to check the cave. You feel old every day. But do you feel like an old man? Maybe in my second year, like once I'm good, I can work on relationships, you know what I mean? We'll build a relationship when I'm not building the crops. Oh, that's where my monster stuff went. Alright, come in here. Talk to old mate. Process my geodes. Smack it. Oh, really? Rocks? That's all you're gonna give me? Coal? Come on, give me something good for my final one. Come on. Really? That sucks. You suck, mate. I worked before you. Nah, 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 nah. The cave only holds a certain amount. I see, I see. You're telling me I need to be a ninja. Okay, coming through. I'm gonna just quickly investigate this area. I wake up late nowadays. The wizard magics away your extra stream for his mind experiments. So rude. Rude wizard. Join us. Thrive. Ever. Alright, if you guys see worms, make sure you yell at me for the worms. I want to get that correct. Dog has never been here. I've never seen the dog, eh? Like, never see the dog. Is Lewis in here? Wait, where's the worm? Where, Jeremy? Are you just saying that to be a jerk? Where is the worm? Oh, Lewis! I found you. Gotcha. Dog is a myth. That's what I'm thinking. It's such a myth. I helped you this iron problem. I did. Ruined a good pair of pants trying to catch those little regulars. Silk pants. Well, anyway, you got your reward. I do. Thank you very much. Cheers, mate. Alright, cool. I just give up on typing altogether. I just give up on it altogether. Full stop. Alright, we'll continue with the town after this. I'm gonna go check the beach and the side bit. We fixed the bridge, guys. So that was good. Are there worms on the beach? There's dancing worms on the beach. Legit. Here they are. I don't know. You just gotta accept it. Two look lost books? What is this? My birthday? That's exciting. Coral. So much coral on this side. Bruh, bruh. Look how much coral we've got. Inventory full? What do you mean? Don't lie to me like that. My inventory is full. Alright, coming over here. Put some stuff in the crate over here. Dancing worms? Wait, is there more? Or were you just talking about the ones that I just picked? Wait a second, I need that. And I need that. Drop rock, get coral. I'm getting it. I got a crate, I got a chest. This is why I got chests everywhere, you know what I mean? So I can pick up stuff and things won't despawn. Hog coral. Okay, mad. We're gonna go over here. I like these rock pools. They're cool. I like them. I appreciate you, rock coral. I don't know if it was worth the 300 to repair, but meh. Meh. I always think of Finding Nemo. Coral! Coral! Why didn't I think? I'm just sick of walking all the way home. I just put it there, I'm lazy. And then when I need, like when I can, when I don't need to do anything because of time, I just come back and grab it. It's also good for fishing, like whenever I'm fishing, I can just chuck everything in there and then I just come back and grab it when I need. All right. And now I can grab some stuff out. What if I give this guy a blueberry? Do you reckon he'll like it? Marvelous! He loves it! You like this stuff? Oh, come on, mate. Don't give me that crap. There we go. Perfect! Binga banga bongo. They all love me. GG. See you later, alligator. Give old lady a berry. I'm sorry. I'll give her one lady. I'll give her later. I'll leave it to her later. Don't point and shout. It's not a bad plan. You know what? It isn't. It isn't. Stardew Valley. You're playing Stardew Valley. You are addicted. Nocturne. I blame Nocturne. What are we going to give you guys? Would you like... This looks nice. Do you want this one? Actually, no, it's a good one. I'm not going to give that. I'll give you a shrimp. Ugh, it's for me? Thanks. You're beep. Beep! So rude out of 10. Yeah, I just randomly gave it to him. I just kind of like, you know what? I think you'll like this. And gave it to him. He was like, yeah, cool, man. Okay. Hey, look at my monies. 69.05. Ignore the 05, but we got 69. I'm going to rummage through their trash cans because, you know, trash is love, trash is life. Oh, look at that rabbit. Sneaky rabbit. Sneaky rabbit. I think we're doing okay. I should do like a... It's going to take for ages. A single bunch of amaranth. Pale ale for Pam. Reach the bottom of the mine. Bro, that mission just seems to get longer and longer and longer and longer. I can't ever reach. It's corrupted. No. Dancing worms. Really? That's all you're going to give me, sir? I think I need to spend a day on my farm. Look how jank this is. Don't know how I feel about that. My farm has gone out of control. Out of control, people. Alright, we need to sort our life out. Wait, what do I need to... Oh, it's just that one. All right, separate. Yep. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. What sounds wrong? What did I say? What did I say now? Okay, I'll grab that coral. That one. That goes in there. That goes in there. That goes up there. What is this insect head? It's so jank out of 10. I'm gonna sell this coral. Hey, that's the one thing about Tanzoic, when they don't like a gift, they're pretty harsh about it. Yeah, literally someone was like, thanks, I hate it. And I was like, the audacity. Literally, it wasn't even just like, oh. It was just like, thanks, I hate it. I was like, rude, 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 rude. Where is my, is it this one? Is it this one? It is this one. That goes inside. That goes in the muscle one. And the rest goes inside and outside. Oh yeah, I do have a moat wool on. I had to turn it on. There you go. Here we go. Put that in there. I'm gonna organize. Beautiful. I think that's everything in here. So we'll go out here. We're gonna put old mate, sort that in. And then we'll put the monster loot in here. Oi, give me the bait. All right, time to go and clear some stuff. We'll do some clearing. There's way too many trees here. It's janking my soul. Get out, sir. You, jank. This is gonna exhaust me. At least it's a good use of my energy, you know what I mean? I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh my gosh, so many points. Whoa, many points, wow. All right, I'm gonna get all this. I have no problem with wood. My wood always grows. It's so jank. Too much wood. All right, break all this wood. All right, good. Good, 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 good. Good wood. I love how the light is as well. That's sick. Good. Just collect the wood. Good wood. It is good wood. Tell me it's not good wood. I have no clue. Does anyone know that? That looks like a spider, the stump. Pretty much you never need not wood. So that's good, I know, right? We're gonna have so much wood. We're never gonna run out of it. Good. At least I'm gonna get this whole area cleared, you know what I mean? Hectic. We nearly got exhausted, but we didn't, so that's good. Is there anything in here for me? Oh no. Yeah, we didn't get it. At least we're gonna get six things tomorrow, I guess. We're gonna get 6 bits of mushroom. I guess that's a positive. Let's go to sleep. Yes. Wake up. And let's go. Nice. How much money I got? Do I have enough for the backpack? Please tell me I have enough for the backpack. Of course we're just 500 shy for the backpack, but we're getting the backpack. We're totally getting this backpack out of 10. Greetings, it's our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured. Ooh. We're impressed with your quick progress. Is that, does everyone get that? Or is that just because I'm being good? I think everyone gets that. I thought I was special. I don't even know how long it takes for adults to become adults, to be honest. Oh, I love it. Good. Exactly. I think it's a random thing. Oh. Okay. Not special then. I thought I was special. I thought it was just a special thing, but I guess everyone gets it.
Here we go, pivot!
Pivot!
Pivot! Pivot! Pivot!
Pivot!
Pivot! Pivot!
Pivot the wood! Look, Jeremy,
shut
it's you!
Up. Shut up! Shut up!
It's Jeremy. Jeremy the cat. Do you love me, Jeremy? Yes, you do. Oh, now you're sleeping. Sleepy, Jeremy. Don't leave. Thank you. Thanks, carrots. I appreciate it. Even though the game's giving me pity votes of confidence, at least I'm doing okay. Chopping wood is hard work. My chickens! They're outside, look at them. We got so many cool chickens. They're angry at me though. Nice, look at this. Nice. This also, the mushroom thing's gonna go well with my foraging thing. You know, I've got that foraging perk. That's another thing that's good. They're grumpy. They get the grumpy mood. Oh, hey, the birds can finally eat. Chickens, you can eat. They can eat. You're not going to starve to death now, chickens. Hells yeah. Oh, I got a go terminal. See you later. Hope you also have a great day as well. Thank you for being here. It's too much wood. Just eat the chickens. Angry. A fucking chicken will be so pissed to hear that. I'm feeling exhausted. Uh-oh. Exhaustion is setting in. Haven't even done my crops for the day. Alright, I'm gonna forage. Eat the common mushroom. We'll attack sometimes. They're more interested in scratching. Hey, Dragon Cat Gaming, how are we doing? Oh my god, it is Friday the 13th. I did not even realize. What the hell? It is Friday the 13th. Ooh, thank you for the reminder. I hope you also have some luck too. I didn't even think of that. Eat the common mushroom. How have you been, Dragon Cat? I'm gonna eat some more. We ain't sleeping today. Hey, thank you very much. Nom, thank you very much. Is this toxic again? Were you able to verify your email? Is that you? Well, your schedules are made for the today now, Jeremy. Well, the foraging thing's kind of good because I technically wouldn't have this forage. Do you know what I mean? So it's kind of good that I can just use it to keep my energy going. All right. Chop, chop, chop. I'm gonna get this. So does the hay automatically collect into my, it collects into my thing automatically into my thing for the chicken. That's pretty cool. Funny enough, I always have luck because I don't believe in bad luck. It's all just a different kind of luck. It is. It's all just different. On the other side of the lucky coin, you're doing great. Well, that's good. I'm glad to hear that you're doing good. What have you been getting up to? Chop, chop, chop. Muck, 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 muck. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're doing a lot of foraging today and I'm loving it. Well, not foraging, we're doing a lot of resource gathering. I'm gonna get tired soon. Okay. Gonna eat that. All right, we're gonna chop this down and then we're gonna go farm the crops, and then once we farm the crops we're gonna go and deal with what's happening. Mm-hmm. Jeff, how are we doing, Jeff Indigo? The silo, yeah, okay, mad. So normally on a Monday we'll do Zelda. We're currently going through the Zelda series. We're up to Twilight Princess, so we'll be starting that on Monday. Tuesday, we do Animal Crossing. Wednesdays and Fridays, it rotates between what the community picks. So Wednesday, it'll only be 1 week. So it'll be like Wednesday and Friday in 1 week. So there's normally like four, sometimes there's five. We had Spiritfarer, Stardew. Next week will be La Mulana. And then we have that Dark Souls. We also have like a playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn going, which I want to continue to. Saturdays, we alternate between Fall Guys and Minecraft, but the schedule always changes. Like Saturday used to be CTR, or like Crash Bandicoot games. Oh, I should probably pause 2 seconds. And then Sunday, at the moment, we're doing a Mario game, but the schedule's going to be changing a little bit. But we kind of just play everything, to be honest with you. We like play everything, like, yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome, Jeff. What kind of games are you into? The music is gorgeous, isn't it, Mr. Wario? Anime and gaming? Hells yeah. I'm waiting for a few new movies. Free Guy. Nice. Have you got access to watch it? Well, this is what I'm thinking, Jeremy. Like, at one point, I'm thinking of making, once I finish with some of the Mario stuff that I want to do, I'm thinking of making one of the Saturdays like a story, like a scavenger Saturday or story Saturday. And I can kind of play like Horizon Zero Dawn. I can also then do Dark Souls. I can chuck all those like heavy story games into it. I can chuck Spirit Fairy in there, you know what I mean? Or like, I was thinking of it. I'm definitely tossing up the idea because I kind of want to get them done. Yeah, I'm going to be thinking about it. Do it! Yes! Yes! Sorry. Yeah, no, I am thinking about that, doing that. Kind of want to finish that kind of stuff. I got access in one way or another. So watching a cinema digital, mad. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Because then I can get my RPG games in. Crash as well. Oh, no, that was not a late response at all, Jeff. You're good. Zelda games, yep. Sonic, Mario, mainly Metal Gear, Mario Kart. I love Nintendo. I love Nintendo. What's your favorite Zelda game? Yep, I can also do the Uncharted series. Because no one's redeeming it for me. So we can start that. I agree with Excited Crash. Well, that could be a completely different day in the future, Crash. We can do short Saturdays, you know what I mean? Where we play a short indie game. And we pop one off each week, you know what I mean? Like, there's so many things we can do, you know what I mean? There's heaps of different things we can do. It just kind of goes on, it's going to just go on my mood and how we are going with the games. Like, I obviously want to finish, I love finishing games. You know me, I'm a completionist. So I like to, like, wrap games up. But I will change it around. There's a few ideas bumping in my head, but I know for October we're going to do Spooky Sundays. Because Halloween falls on Sunday, there's 5 Sundays in the month. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Play 4 different horror games leading up to it, and then on the final Sunday is when I get like my absolute pants pooped. We play the really scary ones on that day. I like kind of build up my tolerance, you know what I mean? Jeff, thank you for the follow. Spooky Sundays. And then that's all the spook that you get for the year, and you have to wait till next year. I'll wear a diaper for all of that. Wear a nappy for the whole of October. No, I won't shorten short Saturdays. Yeah. What do you mean, can you redeem, Missy? I got a short indie game that you think is jank. What do you mean? And Wind Waker release on Switch? Oh my gosh, yeah, they need to do that, 100%. Are you scheduled to play a music show tomorrow? No. We're not allowed to play anything. We're not allowed to work, Mr. Warrior. I can't work. We're in lockdown. We are not allowed to do anything. Which sucks. I'm gonna grab Old Mate. Watering can. Oh, yes! Please! 40,000 points! You can redeem it. Please! You could literally do the Nathan Drake, and that'll be the first 3. So then after that, you can redeem all the other games for only 20,000. Yeah. I was scheduled. I haven't, like, cancelled them. I need to cancel them, Mr. Warrior. I need to put cancelled next to them, but that's where we were. I'm starting to feel exhausted. No. Eat it. What just happened? Are you freaking kidding me? Why would you go there, sir? It's really jank. Thank you. Yes, let's get this going. But yeah. Naked Drake? No, Nathan Drake. Nathan, sir. But yeah, there's a lot of ideas I've got, like, bumping around in my head. Can I not be exhausted? Okay, thanks. We got a lot of stuff. I need to water all my plants. This is unacceptable. I'll take some blueberries. No! Oh no, what have I done? I janked it. I totally janked it. Alright, put that back in. Put that in, put that in. That in. We're gonna take a few out. Okay. Now, where's my artichokes? They're over here. Brilliant. Eat the blackberry. Take that. I put spaces. They couldn't jank it out. Oh yeah. So Missy, it's at the end of the month. I chuck in. I open up the redemption. So in the Discord, I'll put in the Substance channel when I'm gonna be turning it on. So then it'll be at a specific time. It turns on. You just gotta be there because everyone goes for it. And unfortunately, not everyone can get their redemption in. So it's a first come first serve kind of thing. But if you have redeemed in the month before, you can't redeem that following month. So it does give people who haven't had an opportunity to redeem. You know what I mean? What's the main collectible of this game? Great question. I feel like it's the museum, Jeremy. Or this. Like filling out this thing. You know what I mean? I think it's between those two things. Okay, I'm gonna put the water away. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, Ty. I thought that was thank you. I thought that was thank you. What's the main collective of this game? Thank you. It's the boomerangs? There's like little things you have to collect. I can't remember. Is it the eggs? No. They're little golden things you have to go around collecting. I can't remember what they're called. No. I don't know how to play the ukulele. I do not know how to do that. Do you know how to do that? No. That's okay, Missy. It's on at the end of the month. So in like half a month's time, it'll be turned on. No. Take it to the desert. I can't get to the desert. We can't get there yet. If there even is a desert. I don't even know if there's a desert, but I can't get there. Okay, it's going nighttime, so this is good. I'm just gonna crack all that. I'm gonna smack these ones down. There's so much jank here. You do know how to, I reckon you could be able to teach yourself. Piano's such a good, like, gateway instrument. Alright, that bit's just crazy. Look at those trees. They've got issues. Those trees have issues. Boom. Boom. Have I got a snail friend? I don't know if I put a snail friend in here. Yes, I do have a snail friend. Huh? Thank you. Oh, bye. I'm sad. Byron's going to bed. He's going to bed early. What is this? You have to fix the door. I don't know. You're going to have to, like, it can only, like, join. It can only get under, like, at the very end. When, no, at this end. It's got to be, like, fully. Yeah, it's hard. You kind of got to push it in. Byron is sleeping. No, thank you, Meerkat. Thank you for getting me through my life. Did you get it? No, it's not in lover. Okay. Barn sleep emote when? What would he be even doing? Sebastian the crab. All right, aquamarine. I think that goes in the dye kit, and I'm thinking that's in the bulleted board. Hells yeah. Hells yeah, we did it. You got a question? Yes? What's the question? It'd be like, but Byron. Byron style. Now, question about the walleye. Can I get it in the lake now? Does it have to be raining or can I get it now? Let's do some fishing, see if we can get the walleye. What's going on, Osiris? I'm gonna put it in the middle of the lake right here. You suck at doing the worm? Come on, you can do it. Oh, green algae. Okay. I'm gonna eat this. Eat the blackberry. Eat the blackberry. And then we're gonna go through here. Well, when you do sleep, well, when do you sleep? I have been gone for over 2 hours and expect you still up. I sleep like later. Like I normally go to bed like 4 or 5 o'clock. Sometimes, and that's all you have. Wait a second. Is it talent that I don't have? What talent don't I have? I'm so confused. 1 second, I missed chat. I need to come back. I need to check chat, I've missed something. Come on, get it. No, Tegan, get it. Sort your life out. Damn it, Tegan. This fish is making a joke out of you. Got it. Midnight carp. No, Miss Midnight Carp. Why you do this to me? All right. What did I say? Okay, but I'd rather buy ears than cheap music. No, that's all good. You're all good. Oh, that's what I meant. Okay. And if you do the worm poorly, it's still hilarious. This is true. I can kind of... I sometimes sleep at 6 a.m. This is true as well. You want to speak to him? Wait, what do you mean? They didn't want to speak to him, but they wanted to speak to him. What does that mean? What does that even mean? Did they not know that it was him? Come on, fish, we got this. Get it. Get it, baby. Get it. Is it the one that we want? No, I don't want the chub. Take your chub and jank yourself. I want the walleye. Am I fishing in the right spot for the walleye, people? Or is that not correct? Or is it just rare? Come on. Come at me, fish. Let's go. Walleye? Freaking chub. Because all I get is freaking chubs. I want to speak to Duncan. I love it. I'm going to do one more catch. See if I can get a walleye. Come on, walleye. Walleye, baby. Chub. Freaking chub. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Well, rip your soul. Dang it. Why is it being a third liquor? So jank. So bloody jank. Going down, let's go. Do you know what to start it? I just came here to party. And now we're going to faint if we don't get home. We went all around the Caribbean, actually. We went... Where did we go? There was a lot of places we went. We went... Oh my gosh. We went to the ABC, Aruba. We went to where the Bermuda Triangle is. Like, we went through that. Everywhere. There was so many places. Tigiana, I love it. There was heaps of spots. We like literally did Caribbean cruises, like 14-day Caribbean cruises. I can't even think of the places. Like, have I got any photos? Because like it tells me the location. We definitely did the ABC, and then we went to other places like around that. Like ABC were the main places that were like advertised. That is not it. Okay, Atlantis, Nassau, Casabao. We went to Orangestad or whatever that is. Orangestad, more Casabao, St. Lucia. St. Lucia, Grand Cayman. Quintana Roo, Cozumel, we went to Mexico. We literally, like, we could have seen Rihanna's house. The ABC. Have you not heard of that? The ABC, Aruba, Bermuda, and Curacao? Is that what it is? The ABC Islands? What is it? ABC Caribbean. It is... Aruba, Bonaire, and Curacao, the three most westernmost islands of the Leeward Antilles in the Caribbean Sea. Yeah, they call them the ABC Islands because they're like the three top, Aruba, Bonaire, and Curacao. They're like the most popular. Always be chillin'. I like it. It's easy to remember though, the ABC, even though I forgot. I just remember they started with A. B and C, but yeah. Is it raining? Oh my, let's check my luck. I'm finally gonna remember to check my luck. Ben is gonna be so proud of me. And welcome. I'm in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. I have a little extra luck today. Pumpkin! Hells yeah. Eggplant. Yams. Nice, babies. I want it. Yes, grape. I've scared off 6 crows. You legend. Keep scaring them, mate. Keep scaring them. Guys, I got pumpkins. They have gorgeous beaches. 100%. I didn't get to choose where I was going because of the... Because of, like, it was on a cruise ship. But yeah, that would be amazing. Where is old mate? Ha ha! This one. Bump, bump. Where's my corn? Yes, corny corn. Where's my grapes? Where's my grapes at? Grapes at? Ooh. Okay. There's my chubs. Bloody chubs. Put that in. Put that in. Where's my midnight carps? Are they here? Yep. Jank. Alright, sell my chubs and my midnight carps. They need to get out of here. Get out. Put my algae in. Keep that. Wait, have I got yams? Or is that in here? Okay, I can sell my yams. I think I can sell my eggplants as well. Yep. Yams and eggplants can yeet out of here. What about my corn? I think my corn can be sold. Yep. Get out of here, corn. Now, go in here. Put my gold pumpkins. I'm going to put that into my collection. And we're going to get the next thing happening. We're going to get a reward. Forage time. Man. Who's Peebo Bryson 2 years? I actually don't know who that is. Is that, isn't Nicki Minaj lyric? I'm not 100% sure. So many boys in here, where do I begin? I'm probably saying the lyrics wrong. Okay. So there's gonna be a fall harvest. Now I feel like it's down maybe. Fall's crops? No, it is. It was here. Guys, we're gonna get this one. Bundle complete, people. I thought so. Yeah, we got that. Bee house? Except in winter? No! We're gonna miss out. We're not gonna get honey. Rip to our soul. Alright. We need to sort our life out. Okay. Quick, sort your life out, Deegan. Gonna put the bee house out now because we've only got like 14 more days. We've got 2 weeks of getting honey before we get GG'd by the weather. Being on Dance Central, oh my gosh. I've never played, like being a dancer, I've never played any of those dancing games. How weird is that? I should probably do that. I should probably give it a try. But the dances are so jank sometimes. I know, right? How weird is that? I've just never done it. Alright, I'm gonna put beehive right here. Cool beans. Alright, grab that. Put that in there. Okay, I'm gonna chop that down. Hey, C Jack, what's happening? Aw, thank you. You also have a wonderful weekend too. Have a wonderful, wonderful time. Hope you have a good, hope you get everything done that you need to get done. Thanks for coming in and spreading so much positivity. Appreciate that. Here we go. Hells yeah. Form. That's what I'm talking about. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Good. Cool beans. I like how outhouses are checkpoints. Wait, there's no outhouses as a checkpoint? Oh, in Thai. I'm thinking of Stardew Valley. I'm still in Stardew Valley mode, Jeremy, every time you say something, and then I'm like, wait, you're talking about Thai. I know. They're so jank. It's so Aussie. It'd be like your Bubman's favorite game. I can't believe he hasn't played it. I don't know if he's played it, actually. Took me a moment to, like, clock it. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Alright, eat the blackberry. Get out of that, get my energy back. Alright. Alright. So, how's everything going? Not bad, not bad, not bad. Good size, good size. Let's put this stuff in. Good. Good, I think. What is happening here? Good, 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 good. That can sell my hazelnuts now. I think we're actually doing pretty well. Like, it was a slow start because we didn't have any cash, but I do think that we're getting better. Wild plum. Now, okay, we can sell that wild plum. Did you hear that? Actually, wait, we didn't check on our chickens. We should totally check on our chickens. Also, we have a wild grass recipe, so we should get some of this, fiber and do fiber back in. Alright, I'm gonna let that grow and see what that does. I'm gonna let it grow bigger. And then I love every time I walk past that, it's like a kick drum. Boom, boom. How are the chickens going? I'm just gonna get rid of this. Cheers. Chickens! Look at the chickens. Oh, look, there's an egg! Oh, I got an egg! Wait, are they pissed off or are they happy? They're thinking, they're like, I don't know if I like you. Ed, thank you for the host. Hey, how you doing? Alright, we're gonna get this backpack upgrade. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Is this gonna have anything for me? Oh, mad red mushroom. Oh, so good. Hells yeah. And we got an egg too. This is mad. Now, we need like a... What do we need? What do you need to make a, What do we need to make the thingamabobby? You know how there's like the, Oh, that's sick! What is it? To brew? For old mate Pam's thirsty, make a pale ale, hops and a keg. Have I got a keg? Where's the keg? Is the keg even a thing? Where is it? Mayonnaise recycling preserves jar. Hell, where do I get a keg? Like, I don't even have a keg as a thing. Very strange. Strange. Put that in here. You have to craft it, but I don't have a crafting thing. Like, I don't have the crafting capability of it. Was it in there? Did I miss it? All right, wooden fence, stone fence, iron fence, grass starter gate. Far out! Torch, scarecrow, bee house, furnace, sprinkler, lightning rod, wild seeds, stairs, those wild seeds, tapper, transmute, cherry bomb, speed grow basic, wood sign, preserves jar? No, that's pickles. Okay. Maybe I need to go into the pub for a little bit. You know what I mean? Hey, Fuivo, that's all good. That's all good. Oh, it's going good. We're just like smashing through it, you know, just usual. Smashing it. Smashing it. I'm going to go. We're running out of energy. So I'm just going to go to the beach and finish my little thingy, my bobbies. And then we're going to deal with that. The fire out gets you every time. Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, you don't have it. It looks like a barrel. I wonder how I trigger it. Maybe I have to buy some like alcohol from the shop. I don't know. I don't have alcohol. I've never bought any from in here. Oh, makes me sick. What a horrendous gift. I wasn't trying to give it to you. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Yeah, can you please get me something? He hates me. You're a barrel. Here we go. Really? Pizza recipe. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum. Some salami and zucchini and a lot of mozzarella. Beer. Nothing. I want some barrels. Can I take that barrel? Can I take your barrel? Let me take your barrel. Yeah, thank you, Bill. Have a good walk. Stay safe, okay? All right. We're gonna finish this. We gotta get this upgrade. We can't finish until we get the upgrade of the backpack. We need to be Dora the Explorer 2.0. Alright, there's nothing there. Here we go. Put my driftwood in. Yeah, time to feed the ducks. Enjoy. Oh no, Sebastian's in the way. Get out of the way, Sebastian. You want to do some barrels, I heard? No, I need some barrels. I don't know how to get the barrel. Maybe I get the barrel from this guy? I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Hey, how you doing, Willie? How you doing? No one likes that stuff that I gave him. Okay. Scav over here, and we're so out of energy, it's not even funny. Okay, doesn't seem like there's anything up here. The wizard man. The wizard does not like me, eh? He hates me. He hates me with a passion. Okay. What are we doing? The blackberries are out of season now. They're like gone. Why? Why is this? Oh! Aquamarine. Okay, it's bin dumping died. All right. Very delayed response. Your barrel. Where are we? Did I get anything? Lengthy departure, but you're back. Are you all right? You all right, Spartan? You all good? Everything all good? Or are you still bleeding? I think we're pretty good here. Don't look at me. Look at. I'm gonna look in the trash. Look at this trash too. One more trash dive. Make your min. Make you your min. What do you mean make your min? What do you mean? You can be a barrel. Lord help us. All right. I'm just gonna eat this and we're gonna go fishing in the lake. I just don't feel like I'm fishing in the right spot, people. I feel like I'm fishing in the wrong spot. Make up your mind. No, you're okay, Meg. You're all good, you're all good. We got there. Now, does my egg want to be added to the collection? No. Sad. They don't like my egg. Feel sad, man. Alright, I want to fish in the lake. And I want the barrel eye, the walleye, whatever the hell its name is. Come on. Max! Am I fishing in the right spot, Meg, for the walleye? Or am I in the wrong spot? I feel like I'm in the right spot. Get me fresh bandages and close the rest. Oh, that's good. Got the hiccups. Put the bandages as a precaution. 100%. No, it's always good to have like a backup just in case. You know what I mean? So you always prepare for every situation. What is happening here? Boom, boom. Yeah, hit. Let's do it. Oh, this fish is not going anywhere. Bro, you decide at the last minute you want to go up? Carp, really? Alright, come on. Make me think the walleye, guys. We need the walleye. Come on. Yes, got the hit. We got it. Don't you dare, Mr. Fishy. Oi! I got the treasure. Yes! Okay, I got the treasure and the fish. I got a chub. You bloody chub. Better have a good thing in the treasure chest. Bait, really? I'm starting to get exhausted. They're in ponds. Wait, in ponds? And the river. But they're in lake fish category. The walleye. I'm gonna go home. I think my character's very tired. Oh, super hard. All right. Let me get home. I'm gonna go get water and I'll do this super hydrate. I gotta go get water out of the fridge. 1 second. Stand by. Just gotta get home before it gets angy. Wonko, how we doing? The mountain lake? That's what I was on, right? I'm on the mountain lake, right? All right, I'm here, going in. I'm gonna go to sleep. All right, stand by. I'm just gonna get some more water. Tea, thank you so much for that hydrate. I am back. We leveled up in our farming, people.
Yes, my bloody door is broken.
It's good. All right, I'm just going to put some of the... Couldn't tell, it's so dark. No, you're all good, Meg. All right, I'm just going to transfer some into the hotter water because I don't want to, like, get janked. Whoops. All right, there we go. So now we're ready. Sicilian Shorty, thank you very much for that. Follow, welcome on in. Cheers. Cheers, Tichy. Thank you for the super hydrate.
Oh, hello there.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Juggle of Freak. Is that what it is? Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome on in as well. We're just doing a super hydrate. I looked it up. You need to reach a certain level of farming for the keg. I must not be at the right level then, Meg. Jank. We still haven't unlocked it then. But we got some money. We got some good cash. Hells, yeah. Life is decent. Been fixing about. I don't feel on top of things. You feel on top of things. That's good. That's good. I am not on top of things. Did I get it yet? I think I just got a cheese press. Oh, guys, we got enough cash. Just want to remind you that Stardew Valley is happening. Fair is happening tomorrow. Don't forget to bring your 9 items for the Grange display. Remember, the fair starts at 9 a.m. in the town square. Mad. Let's pick all this up. Pumpkins are good. Get all my jank stuff there. Good. Scuppy out of that. Mab. Okay. So, it is time to chop that tree down because that tree is in my way. Chop this down here. New style is bandage, which can now be covered by my hat. Well, at least you can do that now. Which farming level do I have to reach, Meg? I'm full. Okay. Put all that in here for a second. Whoops. Okay. Here we go there. Let's grab ourselves the thing. 8. I wonder what level I am. Level 6. Holy crap, I'm very far away, aren't I? Wow, I thought my fishing would be more higher. You know what I mean? I'm so far away. Why am I taking small hold now? Why are they bumpkin now in smallholder? Ah, just make sure it doesn't end up being a repeat of the soup tomorrow. What soup? What soup? What soup, Xerxes? What kind of soup are we talking about? Okay. Oi! Watch yourself. There we are. Good. 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 Boom. Boom. Yep. 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 All of that is good. What are that? What are that? Uh-oh, we're out of water. No, not out of water! Oh. Yeah, they're jank. He's so ungrateful. He's so ungrateful out of 10. The audacity of this dude. I don't know, they're gonna hate me. I gotta get 9 different things. I honestly don't know. I don't know what to do. I feel like they're just gonna hate everything I give anyway. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm just gonna be unappreciated in this game. Alright, nothing there. What about here? What about here? And here. Good. Not bad, not bad. Now, where was that fish? Was that fish in here? Oh, nice, carp. Cool beans. Pick that, pick that. Put that, put that. Now I can sell the 2 carps. Boom. I guess I can just sell that for fun because I'm too lazy. We'll sell that. We don't really need to keep that. Yeah, that's good. Not bad, not bad. What's going on, Wonko? What's happening? Grab that and grab that. This is good. And we're gonna get... Ooh, what are we gonna get? Ooh. Okay, put that one in there as well. That sound of that thing going... It drives me mental. Not gonna lie. The chest's opening. Kills me. All right, put that in there and that one there. I can't unhear it and I'm like now it's just playing with me because it knows I'm janked. Okay, we're going to keep the egg. We have to pick our 9 items for tomorrow as well. I handled some computer troubles, got a new hard disk, and been installing things and setting up new. Feels so fresh and pure in some ways. New start. Yes! And is it? Have you like tested it and it all works? It's like fixed your issues that you've been having? Because that's exciting. When's the first time you're kind of going to give it like push it to its limits? That's always really, really exciting, Wonko. Like super, super, super exciting. I love it. Like when I first set up this PC, I was like, I was so keen to give it a go. It was gonna be mad. Oh look, we got some cool stuff. Now I'm going to dumpster dive. Look, we got a new mission we can pick from. Robin's Resource Rush, I'm putting on a little promotion just for fun. If anyone can collect 1,000 pieces of wood in a week, they'll earn a reward and you can keep the wood. Okay, I require assistance in tracking down the rare and dangerous prismatic slime within the local caves. A jar of prismatic jelly. I'm gonna do the resource rush because I feel like I can deal with that, you know what I mean? Oh, now I gotta gather wood, okay. Let's do it. Let's start, I guess. It's wood time. My computer's not exactly a spring child anymore, but I shall have her for years to come, hopefully. That's the point. Like, you put the money in and you invest in really good gear so that it can like survive for a very long time. And obviously you upgrade as things get better, but at least it will like handle it. That's so exciting, Wonko. If only I picked the wood one where I'd get extra wood. All right, we gotta get 1,000 bits of wood, guys. We're gonna chop trees till our heart is happy. Okay. Here we go. All right, we're nearly a tenth of the way through our mission. There we go. Scythe. Yeah, the boys. There we go. Beautiful. Now I got the wood over here. Yo, Dave, you were mad. I'm mad. I'm trying to get wood. I gotta get 1,000 bits of wood. Mushroom, how you doing? What is going on? What is happening? Okay, there we go. Here we go. Alright. Bomb. We got 130 wood, so we gotta get to 1,000 people. I built myself with some help. I felt really accomplished back then. So this computer, oh my gosh, that's so good though. You know what I mean? Like, you've put all the work into it and you've made something like come to work. Like, you've brought something to life. That's mad. You'd be so proud of yourself. Literally. That's mad. You went to the gym, you slept for 6 hours, you're at work, and I'm still in the same room. Well, what can I say? I enjoy myself. How long are you at work for, Yo-Yo Dave? Because I'll probably be done before you finish your work. I just want to get this wood happening. I need to get some more energy. Oh, here we go. We can eat this blueberry. Or this blackberry. We're just going to keep the energy going. Going over here. Boom, boom, boom. Doot. Yeah. Boom. Good. Boom. All right, we're 20% of the way there. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Don't lie to me. I'm gonna eat these blackberries. Let's go. Mad, because it's a good blackberry, so we get lots of health. They are pretty long. That's true. No, I did not say that. Don't put words into my mouth. Don't put words into my mouth, Osiris. They are pretty long, but I'm enjoying myself, Xerxes. I still have heaps of time to do stuff. I just want to get these... Okay, look, we're 25% through the wood mission now. We're doing great. And I wanted to clear this anyway, so it's kind of like two birds, one stone. You know what I mean? I'm starting to feel exhausted. I feel like this is a common theme. Okay, have that. I'm gonna eat this hazelnut too. Let's do it. No, Jeremy, I've never done something like that. I don't think I could handle that yet. I would never do such a thing. Yeah, they cap it, 48 hours, right? I still have that open. I've still got it open. I think I've pretty much got them all, Mr. Wario. Here we go. We are nearly there, people. Dude, look at these birds, they're so cute. Look at their little afros, little red afros. Oh, and they're flying away. Oh, that one's sleeping. Yo, Bubman's playing Minecraft. Jeremy, he's been caught out. What do you mean a 1 week streak of non-stop streaming? Are they okay? Do they stream them sleeping? How? Like, that's crazy. I think I've nearly got them all. I'm not sure if I got the bonus ones, but I think I've got all the, like, generic ones. I don't know if I could stream myself. I don't think I could stream myself sleeping because Byron wouldn't allow it. And also, I don't know. I don't think I'm interesting sleeping. And also, I'm very scared, actually, to be honest with you. I'm scared because I do weird things in my sleep. All right. I could get myself banned. All right, there we go. We're nearly halfway through the wood mission. No, like, I've, like, when I get hot in my sleep, I, like, take my clothes off. I've been known to take my clothes off. Like, I've woken up, like, getting changed in my sleep. Like, that's the main thing that I'm like, I'll get banned doing that. Like, I just, like, I sleep do things sometimes. So I'd rather not get banned. Not the content I'd like to provide. Okay, grab that. I'm gonna eat that. Stuff like that. You have to mute the sleep part. What do you mean I have to mute the sleep part? What just happened? What just happened? Why did I fall asleep? I ate my mushroom. Is the mushroom not good? Oh, it takes my energy off. I should not have ate that at all. No, why am I eating that? No, that did nothing. And my cash got taken. Say goodbye to the backpack. Are you kidding me? Oh no. Because the people, Frog, the people took me. The freaking corporate company took me home and billed me $1,000. Because I ate a freaking red mushroom. That red mushroom cost me $1,000. Are you kidding me? That's bullcrap. $1,000? Are you cereal? That's bullcrap. That's bullcrap, seriously. I'm still shaking my head at that. Oh, that's ridiculous. Yeah, I know, right? I could have bought my backpack. Now I can't buy my backpack. And now the sadness fills the air. Really enforces capitalism. It really does. What the hell is this? I can't believe that. I got jubated and I'm already halfway to my goal, so I'm gonna get all my wood. All right, I'm gonna get all my wood by the end of the day. I'm just not gonna eat any more red mushrooms. Because we know how that ends. All right. All right, that's good. I can't believe that. 1,000! 1,000, you stupid red mushrooms! No rabbits, no. I could have fed my chickens. Sadness fills the air. forgot about the fair. Oh no, the whole world's gone tits up and I didn't even... The sadness fills the air, the jankness is in my soul. Oh no. Now the fair's begun. Look what's going on, it's all going tits up. All right. We need nine random things that are gonna be worth a lot of stuff. So let's do that. Nine, okay, one. We'll get one of these, two. We'll do... three. No, that's not good. One, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. I think I'm gonna put a fish in. Like, I know I shouldn't, but I'm going to give him my good job. One, two, three, four, five. All right, that'll do. Let's see how we do. He still bills you if you're married? What? That's jank. Why would he do that? My hubby. See, this is why I'm not marrying Harvey. That's jank. Look, the Valley Fair's here. Hopefully I do good. I got star tokens. Ooh, rare crow? I want the rare crow. It was a star drop. Ooh. Okay. Let's talk to old mate. Well, if you'd like to participate, I've left an empty stand. Just let me know after you set up so we can get to the judging. Is that me there? Nice. Okay. One. Two. Is there a particular, is there anything good about this? I don't know. You reckon that's good? Is there something, am I doing good about this? That same comprehensive choice and good choice of edible goods. That's what I'm thinking. Like, it's like a wide variety, you know what I mean? I think it's good. You reckon that's good? I try my best. Are you setting up? Okay, good produce from Jank Nation. I did that. My store carries the very finest qualities. Please inspect my grange and see for yourself. Hopefully I do good. What do you mean, phew? Okay, I'm gonna be judged. He's gonna judge it for me. Smash stone. Oh, what? Yay! Ha! Now that's what I like to see. Here, I have a star token. Yes, I've got a star token! Hells yeah. Nearly. Too late. Okay, that one's annoying. Lewis, what's happening? I want second place! Aww. I only got second place? Really? Aww. I got janked! Blade, how we doing? We came second in the fall thing. What? I wish I came first. What? I know, right? Aww. I know, right? So jank. They hate me. Feels sad, man. It feels great to be on top. You're a turd. Alright, we're gonna win these things. Play the slingshot game and win star tokens. I don't know if I want to play it. I'm just gonna leave. What's this one? 50G a piece? No. Who are you? It's cozy. Get out of my town. Step right up. Pick a color. A chance? Okay, I'll do orange. Let's do 5. Let's see if we get orange. Come on. No, that's been here for ages. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner. Thanks, mate. I don't want to play. I don't want to play. Nah, I don't want to fish, no. Oh, look, there's a clown. That's creepy. We're the budget clown this year. What's up, Clint? I do like it. Hello, Mr. Wizard. Wizard of Waverly Place. Hello, what's up? Nah, I don't want to spread my fortune. Take your balls and leave. Alright. This guy can leave. I think I'm gonna trade some tokens. Can I get a rare crow? I can't believe I can't get it. Sadness. I need 800. Do you know what, guys? Should I risk it for the biscuit? I'm gonna say orange. Let's do 150. Nah, let's do 200. All right, we're gonna go. We're gonna go for it, guys. We're gonna go for it. Come on. What color did I pick? Oh, tits. I lost. No! Damn it. I'll pick orange again. Damn it. Let's do 250. Go, mate. Go, 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 go. I know, right? I know, right? It's so peaceful. They took all my money. I took all my star tokens. I hate you. All my money. You might as well just take it all, mate. Just take it all. I'm gonna say orange again. Take them all. This guy. Yep, took them all. Took them all. Don't gamble. I don't wanna play anymore. I want to play. I lost all my tokens. Sadness. Feels sad, man. Did it save the day I got janked? Because I low-key just want to quit and start again. I don't want to gamble unless I win. Alright, we'll try again. Cause that sucked. That really sucked. I just like got janked. No, I just lost so many things just then. I got so janked just then. I'm going back in. This is utilizing a feature. of the delete button. The close software button. No. All right, let me try that again. Let me try this one more time. Hear me, baby, one more time, you turd licker. All right, grab my stuff. We're gonna do the thing again. Feels sad, man. Okay, one. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. We'll go do this jank. Jank, 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 jankity jank, I said a jank, jank, jankity jank. I said a jank, jank, a jankity jank, I said a jank, jank, jankity jank. Today's festival being set up. Oh, I'm too early. All right, well, in that case, I'll go over here and put some stuff away. Put all this away. I can't believe I got janked, guys. I really can't. By a freaking mushroom. I can't even deal with myself. Alright. You scared off one crow? Good job. Do that. And put all that in there. Alright. I'll keep one. Put all that away. I think the cranberries actually... Do I have cranberries already over up here? I think I do, actually. Oh, I do. Man. Okay, I'm just gonna grab out my wood, just so I can keep track of how much wood I've done. Mad. Even though I can do that, but just a quicker way of seeing it. I'm just gonna chop stuff down until this. So guys, what to do? I'm thinking about fixing some last stuff this evening or just be here and relax. Why not both? Why not both? Okay. Bomp, bomp, bomp. Look, Jeremy was hiding behind the tree. Chop all this down. We got... I need to get at least 500 of the wood. Oh, on my house. On my freaking house. You know how dangerous that is? Chop all this down. Get out of here. Your axe isn't strong enough to break that. Yeah, what stuff would you be fixing? Can you do it while watching a stream on your phone? This is a good question. These are good questions. Oh, there's a mysterious mushroom. Purple mushroom that just grew. Mad. Alright, grab all this. It's begun! Okay. Cool. We are at 527. I can't believe we got billed $1,000. I still can't believe that. We got billed a grand because we ate a mushroom. Thank you, MQ. The jank beat. All right, we're gonna put this here. Raven, how we doing, Raven? What's going on? All right, we're gonna put this in here. Bill, 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 bill. All right, try this. We're gonna put that in. That, that, that. Spicy berry. Eggplant. Hot pepper, plum, blackberry, and beautiful. All right, let's go. I think I'm not gonna get first. He's gonna judge me. I'm gonna do this. Rip. Somebody once told me the oh my gosh! Retro Stew coming in with the raid! Oh my gosh. Fort of Nerd, hello, D Infernal. Hello, look at this retro raid, hectic. Look at these emotes. I love this. Welcome, guys. Welcome on in, Retro Stew. Get your backs to the future. It's a retro raid. Megadeth Bunny, hello. Welcome on in, everybody. Oh, D, thank you very much. D Infernal and Megadeth Bunny, thank you very much for those follows, guys. Appreciate that. Gloom Cookie, welcome on in. Guys, I am Tegan. I'm an Aussie variety streamer. We do a bit of everything over here. Oh,
ejected. Hello,
hey. Yeah, we do a bit of everything over here. We do Zelda on Mondays, Animal Crossing on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. You guys pick what we play. Saturdays, we alternate between Fall Guys and Minecraft at the moment, and Sundays, we do Mario. So that's what we're doing at the moment. But I do love Crash Bandicoot. Like, there's so many more games that I love that have been, like, in the past or they're going to be coming up in the future. But yeah, I hope you had a good stream. How is... Oh, Death's Door. How is that? No, you're all good, Blade. Don't be sorry. I appreciate you guys being here. It's so good. Is it your first time playing or are you just replaying it? Nice. So yeah, we're playing Stardew Valley for the very first time. It's our very first playthrough.
Oh, hello there.
Oh my gosh, Eliza Lily Smiles, thank you very much for the follow as well. Welcome on in, guys. Oh, it's your first time. That's hectic. Is it like completely blind? Like you haven't seen anything before or have you seen gameplay before? It's your first time playing it. That's so exciting. I love first playthroughs. That's amazing. That's cool. What do you like most about it so far? That is really, 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 really exciting. We're doing Stardew for the first time. Oh my gosh. Like, this is my second stream of, like, my first playthrough. Oh, I'm addicted. It's very addictive. We're just doing the Fall Festival. We're in our first year, guys, if anyone has played this before. And we're in the Fall Festival. We just put our prized fruit up here and we're just about to get the judge. I don't know if I came first, second, third. I don't know. We're going to figure out. Yeah. Yes. Hades must be like ripping on you just a little bit. The music, graphics, the story, it's all just ticking the boxes. I love it when a game does that. I love that. Has it been like, how long has it been since a game's done that for you? Ted tacos. Oh, I love it. The tacos. Taco love. I love tacos. Hard shell or soft shell? Ted tacos, thank you very much for that follow. I love that. This is so cute. I love it. Okay, I'm just staring at the mayor. I'm like, bro, can you like maybe be first, please? Come on. Yeah, Retro Stew's emotes, they just came in with the raid. All the raid ones, then we got Stew, then we got Love. Hades is still the one that grabbed you. Really, you really enjoyed it that much. That's brilliant. But Death's Door has been a welcome new game. Now that's sick. Is it kind of like similar in the vibe? 210 hours in Hades. Oh my god. Have you finished your playthrough or are you just doing like challenge runs and stuff like that? Because I didn't think Hades was that long of a game. Hey, not bad. I won second place. Came second. Alright. So guys, this is where we got Shrek last time. We decided to do gamble. And I'm going to try and do it again. I'm just going to walk away if I get it wrong. Are we gonna get orange? Come on! Oh! Winner, winner, chicken dinner! We got it. Okay. We need to get a rare crow. That is mad. Going for PBs and things. Are you speedrunning it? Mainly the first time ever trying to get achievement on a game? Mad! That's so good. See, I love achievements, so that's awesome that game is lit and like inspired you to get that. For me, the most recent one that I'm like, is probably either Horizon Zero Dawn or Spiritfarer. They're bloody brilliant games. I've got some foreign currency I want to put in my bank account and the local bank don't do it. Oh no. I can make that if I'm fast. You could. Does the bank shut early? That's hectic. Have you been like studying cuts and stuff? Because that's a massive like 2 minutes and 41 seconds. That's a lot of the run. Is there like a level you can do like a skip? We want to get the rare crow, guys. So we need to get 100. Maybe we should spend some money. Do you reckon fishing? What do you guys reckon the easiest one is? Fishing? Oh, we could buy them, but I'm not going to do that. Do you reckon fishing? I think I'm going to try that one. I could win big. I don't know what I'm going to get. Oh Lord, you love Spirit Fair. Why do I crave pizza? Because anytime's a good time to crave pizza, let's be real. Anytime's a great time for pizza. Oh, I'm doing good in this one. Get to stay because my story's hit a bit too close to home. Oh, yeah, honestly, I've never teared up in a game so much. Like, I teared up so much in that game. And like, yeah. It was just like, I was like, oh my God. Like, just the characters, just the story and character development is just gorgeous. So there's nothing you can skip on Hades. It's more about getting the right build and hoping RNG gods. Ah, okay. So it's an RNG, a case of RNG.
Oh, hello,
that's kind of annoying, but it's still, that's still like, at least that's, it's like kind of up to RNG rather than, it's up to RNG rather than like skips and stuff. Hey, 3D printing newbie. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome on in. Oh God. One second. We've got 30 seconds to get this going. All right, here we go. In about an hour, but anyway, I think I'm not... I would be so lazy to walk into the city, but I do need to do it. No, that's okay. Did you have a good time in watching Retro Stew play Death's Door? You're all good. Thank you very much for the raid, and thank you very much for the follow as well. See if we can get 100. I'm gonna get this. So just stay at home, feel it. I didn't want to pry, but I was going to ask if it was Alice. She also was a little bit, because my grandmother, I recently lost my grandmother in January, and she had like full on dementia and everything like that too. So it was kind of like, you know what I mean? It was kind of like a breathe moment, but it's really horrible, but they've done like, how incredible is it that a game can make you feel that? You know what I mean? Like, how incredible is that it can give you that feeling? It's so good. Yeah, the Shrek. We got a bit of Shrek going on here. Like, Shrek is just crazy. Yeah. Alice is... Oh, yeah, she's too sweet. Way too sweet. So, yeah, that's hard. But I'm sorry that you're going through something similar as well, Retro. It's horrible. Honestly, it's horrible for everyone involved. Yeah, no, that's okay, but yeah. Had it for about 4 years. Yeah, it's crazy, eh? My grandma had it for ages. It was just kind of horrible. I didn't really get the brunt of it, to be honest with you. I was quite lucky. I don't know why. I don't know what it was. Maybe she just really hung on to the memory of me, but she just really like, what's it called? She'd always remember me. Like she'd forget sometimes, but she always knew like where I was. I don't know what it was with me. I was very lucky in that case. And I could like in her final moments, I was actually really lucky to be able to like, I could get her to talk. Like she was literally on the decline and my parents literally called and was like, you need to come and say goodbye. So I like got in the car and I drove up when COVID allowed me to. And like, she was like, literally, they sent me photos. She looked dead, honestly. And I was like, oh my God, I need to get there right now. And I like drove. And then I got there and then she was like, Tegan. And they were like, what the hell just happened? Like from her seeing me, she was just like, choop. And then she got like a little peek and then it lasted a month. And then she went. But it was so interesting, like so bizarre that she just like kind of peeked up. Hi, Dre, thank you. But yeah. So Retro Stew, do you play, like what kind of games do you like to play? Sorry for bringing the Moog it down, guys, but yeah. Oh God, one! Meerkat, what's going on? I'm gonna play some more. But yeah, that game is a beautiful game. I haven't finished it yet. I would love to finish it, but it was like, it was redeemed. So I was very lucky to be redeemed, get that redeemed. Yeah, it's been 6 months. She wanted me to hold him. Aww. Oh, that's lovely of you, Mr. Warrior. I was saying about 3 years ago, it's horrible, isn't it? It's horrible because, yeah. No one should have to go through that. Shrek's mad at me. He knows you're packing. He knows. He's like, you're not going to be here. He's like, we want you to play Minecraft. Nah, don't feel bad. Shrek's just a turd licker. We know this. Oh god, that was not smart. Do you play all sorts, being stuck in Metroidvania and roguelike groove for a while? Nice. Now here's a question. Here's a question. Because you like Metroidvania. Adventure of Link. Zelda 2. Thoughts? Thoughts? I was a carer for 9 years. Aww. You guys would have had such a special bond, 3D. That would have been so painful because the thing is, like, you're the one that experiences the pain, not them, to an extent. You haven't played it. Okay, so like, Zelda 2 is one of the most like notorious Zelda games that like everyone just hates it. But it's like a Metroidvania kind of crossover of Zelda. Oh, not good. Perfection bonus. Oh, we got so many. But yeah, it's got that Metroidvania vibe. So yeah, people are like, I want the fedora. But yeah, that's what I was asking. If you'd played it, what you thought of it. Because a lot of people hate it because it's notoriously hard. But it's like, it's not even like, I wouldn't even say it's notoriously hard. It's just like, it's really cruel. It's a cruel game. Like, I played it and I enjoyed it, but like, it was cruel in the sense that like, there's one section where you can't get past. Like, you just get absolutely maimed. Like, I did it without save states and that was just brutal. But yeah. Moving on is hard. I do hate it is in some way. Some ways. You think it's like harder when you're adult? I think so, because once, like when you're older, you've spent so much more time, you know what I mean? You've got more of a connection. Like, I know you, obviously you love your grandparents when you're younger, but you have even more of a connection, like, because you get to kind of know them. They know you as a kid and then they kind of know you as an adult. I totally get that. I knew she had dementia before she got a diagnosis, as you saw it every day. Yeah, you can like tell. Like, my grandmother, like the reason they found that she had dementia, like, was she had a fall and hit her head and she went to hospital and they were like, she's showing symptoms of sundowner's disease. And they were like, but that happens in like the last stages of dementia. And they're like, yeah, she's had it for ages. Like she went straight. Like, I feel like the stroke with hitting her head, like, kind of just like brought it all, you know what I mean? Yeah, it was intense. What's so crazy? I get a comment from my mom and aunt. You remind me of, aww. That's sweet. It's so sweet. I'm nearly there. I'm gonna need one more. I'm replaying all the Zelda games I have and just working on the second quest, dreading Zelda 2. It is. It's an awkward part. There's like Frog. There's one part and it's near the very beginning. It's just painful. Like, it's just cruel. It's a cruel part of the thing. Like, because of the way they set up the game and then just the way the bosses are, it's just cruel. But if once you get past that bit, it gets better. I promise you, it gets better. But that first bit makes you want to snap your controller into two. I promise you. Yes, this is my first playthrough. Have you played this, Frederick? Yeah, so this is my like second stream. Excuse me, what the hell just happened? Did you just see that glitch out? My second stream of my first playthrough. Meg redeemed it, so We're giving it a go, and as I thought, I'm addicted. I'm like, oh, I need it. I came home from work one night, she was like, oh no. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. But didn't realize. Oh, the poor thing. I'm sorry to hear that 3D printing. That's horrible. Oh, you played on... It's on the phone? I forgot about this. But starting new... new run on PC. Oh, are you using any mods? Feels slow. I need to push myself through that first year. Yeah, I'm pushing through the first year. I'm on the third season. So we're doing good. Excuse me, why are we dealing with that? Like, my own dad lost his grandparent when he was in his 40s, so he was lucky to keep his... Oh my gosh, that's so nice for a long time. 100%. That's so cool. That's so cool. Yeah, the weird difficulty spike. Exactly, that's what it is. Mm-hmm. Figuring out what to do. My scores just keep getting worse. 96. Okay, at least we can get the fedora. That's what we wanted. It wasn't long after I told that my mom couldn't deal with it anymore and she needed... Yeah, 100%. That's a lot for you to deal with, like emotionally, physically as well. So that's a good call. Like, it's definitely not like you should never feel like you, like, you should never feel bad, you know what I mean, for making that decision. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take my stuff back. Huh. Intriguing. Ripped my soul. Alright, we'll throw away the seeds. I'll take that. I'm just gonna leave that there. Cheers, I'm gonna leave this now. Do we keep that? No, we didn't keep it. We did not. Tell me about mods, so I probably will try them. Yes, we're leaving. The festival will end. Yeah, you should definitely. Apparently, everyone keeps saying how good the mods are. Mm-hmm. Aw, Vince, thank you so much. And thank you so much for those gift subs. You bloody legend. Enjoy. No, thank you so much, but be gone. Bye, Vince. Thank you. From all the social media, is a way to cope with the loss. 100%. You need to take all the time you can. 100%, Mr. Warrior. You need to put yourself first. 100%. Random, but nice you managed to get... Yeah! You know what? It was so weird. It was so unexpected. I was not expecting it. I was literally waiting to get a capture card. And then my friend was like, look, there's one in stock. And I was like, are you kidding? So I literally went on the website and ordered it. And then... I got it. And I was like, all right. You're also trying to get a 30 series card? Which one would you be wanting? Bye, Vince. Thank you so much. I'm going to chop some wood, guys. Yeah, I got an Elgato. Yeah, if anyone's interested in my PC specs, that's my specs here. I know it's a big, like, wall of text, but that's what I'm running. I really want I wanted a 3080, but 3080 wasn't in stock, but the 3070 wasn't. I was like, all right, fine, I'll go for it. So yeah, I don't wear specs, or do I? I know, right? It's a Rad OS. It's a special one. They made it just for me. It's been a hot minute. I know, right? It has been a hot minute since that PC build. That was back in March. How crazy. It's already been March. That was before my 1 year. You're currently running water cooled. Nice. See, I literally said to my friend, my friend's like all into like PC building. I don't really know too much. But they were like, I was like, I want to build a PC. And he's like, yep, I'll help you. Just told me what to get. And then, yeah, that was essentially it. I was like, cool. I'll buy that. Cool. And then he helped me set it up. Pardon me, sorry. But yeah, it was so cool. It was so cool building a PC and like learning the insides of like how to make it and everything like that. I built my first one last year. Yeah, 100% like retro. I was so jank. I streamed for like nearly a whole year, like 11 months on a freaking MacBook Pro stock MacBook Pro. It was so bad. Like, it wasn't bad, but like I was struggling. Like that CPU in that freaking MacBook was like, ooh. The fan was always going. It was like a freaking helicopter. It was running at like 42% CPU. It was not handling it. But yeah, and that was running 720 capabilities. And now this computer, like I've got my stats up, literally it's running at 2.3 CPU, 1080p, 60 frames. Oh no, sorry, 1.4% CPU. I'm like, bro, I know, stock MacBook Pro, how ridiculous. Ridiculous. So you pro guys, how long would you keep a stationary PC? What's the reasonable life for them? I don't know. It depends on the parts. You just change them out. Oh, did the ducks follow you, Bill? It worked. It worked. It did the job. You know what I mean? You got to do what you got to do. You got to just work with what you've got. Literally, if you saw my first, my first stream, you'd be like, hello? Because I literally had my MacBook Pro. Imagine me sitting on my couch, I have a MacBook Pro and it's open, using the MacBook Pro webcam. Wow, I'm using the webcam. Because I'm a singer, I have like my mic stand, like kind of like, I've got like the boom mic like up there, and I put my mic in. I'm making it 10 times difficult than it needs to be. I'm using my XLR from my mic into an audio interface, which is running into my MacBook. So that was my mic, my voice, my audio. And then I had my capture card that's like been going. And then I had no light, just had the light in the room. The jank is real. The jank is real. But it has been a journey and I love it. And I just upgraded little things at a time. And it's been sick. Kept my last tower for 8 years with occasional upgrades. Yeah, I just think it's occasional upgrades. Yeah, you gotta have high quality. The higher the quality, the less you'll have to upgrade. And then you have like more room to kind of juggle. Yeah. There's about 15 to 20 ducks. They swarm around you, but it's fun. I want to feed them. You always ate? Yeah. We all start somewhere. Exactly. You'll be hitting your year mark next month. What are you gonna do to celebrate retro? That's exciting. I remember your early stream setups over a year ago, man. I know, right? And the green... remember, I got a green screen? I got my green screen for Christmas. That was sick. I thoroughly enjoyed that as well. That was fun. Because I got it as a Christmas present. I got my green screen. So that was cool. And then that changed. Now we're green screened. Been green screened since Christmas. No, you're all good, 3D. Don't feel bad. If anyone needs to duck out, I know. Like, you've been watching another stream. You might need to sort your lives out. That's all good. I need to do that too. If you guys figure it out before me, let me know. But yeah, no, thank you so much for coming in with the raid. And thanks for, like, bringing some positive vibes. I really appreciate that. I love it. We're nearly at 1,000 bits of wood, guys. Hopefully, Robin gives me some cash. We need some cash. We're broke. We need that upgrade of the backpack. You're going to do a celebration stream? Yep, it's combining a budget. Cosplay cost. have you announced what the cosplay is? To be decided by. Okay. For my 1 year. 1,000 hours of streaming and doing it a week. You're getting married, Pog. Hells yeah, congratulations on your engagement / wedding. That's so exciting. Are you going to stream your wedding? Just out of curiosity. I'm thinking my main gaming PC. Might be 7 to 8 years old. And when I upgrade the old PC, because my new server has been running for 10 to 12 years. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Yeah. you look after something, it shouldn't break. Uh-huh, we do. We do indeed. Yikes. I'm glad you put the yikes emote in there, I checked. I was like, need to see that yikes emote. It was meant to be last year. Oh, bloody yeah. We, as a singer, like, we've been booked on weddings like 2 years ago, and it's just been like canceled because it's like COVID. And I'm like, so jank. I do need to upgrade newer games. Having frame rate, oh, well then yeah, you do need upgrade parts when frame rate issues are happening. Yeah, 100%. Because the games are getting better, so you need to upgrade the components. Won't be streaming it though. We'll be recording the speech to share in the Discord. Oh, it's in the middle of nowhere. No, that's cool. That's gonna be so nice. And anyway, are you getting like a wedding video as well? Because normally you get like a package with like the wedding video and the, am I like smacking the wrong thing? You get like a wedding video with like the, all the stuff going on, like the, like a video, they make a little bundle and you can share that. Yeah! No, you are fine, Retro Stew, you're fine. I don't do it very much. I don't do it very much. We don't get to do it. We don't get to do it in this wonderful, wonderful pandemic. Retro Stew, I don't think I'm actually following you, and shame on me. Shame on me. Let me sort my life out. No, I'm not following you. I'm so rude. I'm so sorry. Appreciate that. Okay, now I gotcha. What am I doing? Trying to get 1,000 pieces of the wood. It's not going very well. Look at my little scarecrow. All right, we're gonna go in here. Put that there. I'm gonna get the red mushrooms away. They're the devil. We're gonna get out old mate corn. Mad. And I'm gonna eat. Munge. Who's of Nightlight Night? Yes! Nightlight Night's gorgeous, hey? She's bloody brilliant. Do you watch, like, I know, because I know Nightlight, she comes from Bear's community. Like, she's, that's like the connection, between Nightlight and Bear. And then I know, that's how she found me, I think, through Bear. Do you watch Bear as well? McLovin, what is happening? We love a wedding over here. What kind of suit and dress? Yeah, we do. We do. 100%. Oops. Are we nearly at 1,000? Come on. Nearly there. Oh, we're going to get exhausted. Come on, don't get exhausted, Dean. You can do this. We're nearly there. We're nearly there. Eat your corn. Eat your corn, mate. I love everything physically. While I'm watching you, I'm playing Space Base and all I heard was spank. I did not say spank. Oh no. You still live, Achilles? Maybe. Maybe, I'm addicted. Take me to therapy. I'm addicted to this game. Achilles, have you played this game? I swear to God, you're gonna get addicted. I promise you. Bamboo? Oh, Retro Stew. Bamboo's sick. She's, let me give her a cheeky shout out. She's introduced me to so many wonderful people. Oh, you do follow. Well, anyway, she's gorgeous. If anyone hasn't met Bamboo, Bamboo's absolutely gorgeous. She has a pug, named Bear. And yeah, she's gorgeous. She does like Elder Scrolls. She like plays through stories at a time. So she played like The Witcher 3. Yeah, she's cool. She's got a mad personality. And she's really, really cool. She like literally came in. I met her through a Twitter post. Someone like tagged me. She was asking like, hey, who do you guys like to watch? And then someone put my name, which was, I was like, thank you. I'm pretty sure it was, oh, I know who it was. It's someone from Bexter's community actually. Oh, it's on the tip of my freaking tongue. They've done all Crash 4, 100%. Oh, I can picture them. Anyway, I know exactly, oh, that's gonna bug me. I know exactly the person. As soon as I see the username, I'm gonna be like, oh, that's exactly the person. But anyway, they recommended me and I was like, that's so nice. And then she came in and I was like, hello. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat the bad mushrooms. We didn't do that. My waistcoat and trousers got delivered today. Soon jacket should be arriving. It's a blue one, not too light, not too dark. Oh, it's gonna be gorgeous. It's gonna be gorgeous. I love it. You haven't seen the dress yet. You can't see the dress. You can't see the dress until the day. Casual, it's cash. Casual. Not to catch much of his streams, we tend to... Yeah, you stream at similar times. Yeah, that's the same with me. But I didn't love playing it. Oh. You gotta play it. That's okay, that's okay. You can do your Sims 4 and Animal Crossing crossover and give me content to watch. I love watching it. I love it. What? No, it wasn't Crash. It was, Oh gosh, it's gonna piss me off. Ah, oh, I'm gonna be real. I know exactly who they are. Like, I don't even know the color of their username. I can see their username, but I just can't put my finger on it. What's his name? It's going so annoying. Anywho, we got this. We got some cash. What was the question? What was I saying? Oh, I just got more wood. That's gonna really piss me off, eh? Osiris, are you still there? 12 hours it took to fix a freaking cable? That's jank. You're gonna look so fancy. Mm-hmm. I got so wrecked. I really did. Ooh, wants an eel? No. Closed on Wednesday, get out of my life. Damn it, closed on Wednesdays. Will it ever end? I just want this backpack, the tail of the backpack. The never ending backpack. Okay, Osiris, someone in Bex's community has like a dark blue kind of username, streams as well. Crash Bandicoot 4, really good at Crash Bandicoot 4. Who is it? I'm trying to think who it is. Like, really, really good gamer. Oh my gosh, it's gonna bug me, eh? Yeah, no, my IP address will be reset, so I have to screw. Oh my god, that's so jank. No, not Z. Nope, someone else. Is it like Michael? No. Oh my god, it's gonna kill me. It's actually gonna kill me. I'm gonna try and figure this out. Alright, we're going to. I'm gonna like literally sit on my Twitter and find out who it is. Because I follow them on Twitter too. I know exactly who it is. Like, I just can't get the names just like literally running away from my mind. I'm having a jankness. Yeah. Yeah. They haven't been in stream for a while. It's killing me. I'm gonna have to sit there and figure it out. Otherwise it's gonna literally eat. I'm not gonna be able to sleep. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Feels exhausted, man. That's fine, I'll be exhausted. I'm just gonna get my backpack tomorrow anyway, so it's fine. Out of water, out of 10. Alright, cool. Ah, that's so annoying. Yeah, I'm gonna be like, I know who it is, exactly. I'm gonna be exactly like that, 100%. I'm gonna go to sleep for the night. Alright. Oh, it's gonna kill me, but yeah, anyway, I'll remember it. Sleep is good, exactly, exactly. I'm gonna wake up going, oh, there it is. Okay, where are we at now? We're on a new day. We're gonna quickly do this day. Ooh, a new type of chest, a stone chest. We'll get another one. Teague, no sleep. No, I will, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm just gonna get this done. How about you in the local paper? I'm so impressed with your progress on the farm. Keep this up. Might be retiring in a fern luxury island, a luxury bungalow after all. I love it. Thanks, Dad. I got honey. Guys, look, I got honey. Honey, honey. Wild honey. Nice. Nah, it's not Falcon. I want to say like, It literally is gonna kill my soul. Honey, honey. You run about 5 hours sleep? Oh my gosh. I feel content and passive. Well, your body kind of adjusts. I'm gonna put this in here, in here, in here. Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna buy the backpack. Let's go, let's go. I shall treat myself with some beer this evening. Yes! Okay. No, you're all good, Wonko. Nice. What kind of beer are we going for? Light, pale, dark. Just really worms? That's all you're gonna give me? Let me find them. I'm gonna have to find them. I'm gonna sit here right now and find them. They are... Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, sir? It is... Where are ya? Where's no... As soon as I say it, you're gonna go, oh, that guy. Marmike. Marmike. Ah, that guy. Exactly. A nice brown beer. Nice. Okay, I've never heard of either of them. Thank you. Thank you for humoring me. But Osiris is gonna go, ah, that guy. Alright, there we go. Backpack has been upgraded. Hells yeah, look, we got full space. Oh, freedom, Las Vegas. Is Norwegian for polar bear? That's hectic. What is going on with this? Going in and out, in and out. Not Marmite, Marmike. With a K. I knew it had a mic in it. I knew it. I freaking knew it. Anyway, that was a lovely person that introduced me to Bebu. Okay, I think what we're gonna do is sort out our boxes and then we're good. Oh, I think we're good actually. Alright. I'm going to sleep. Mm-hmm. You don't know one with the K? You haven't tried it before? You should. Okay, where are we over here? We're gonna exit to title. I can't believe we upgraded our thing. We actually did. We upgraded it. Hells yeah. Hells freaking yeah. All right. All right, guys. So what we're gonna do, I am gonna send you over to a gorgeous, gorgeous friend of mine. Yeah, you've seen Marmike here. Yeah, Marmike's been here before, 100%. I've not tried him before, no. Quote for bedtime, being naked actually... It's a good quote for bedtime. It does have its advantages. Oh, I know, I'm sorry. I have been going for nearly 14... I have been going for 14 hours. So I'm gonna send you over to an absolute gorgeous, gorgeous streamer who's just starting. She is playing through Final Fantasy VII Remake for the very first time. She's got a lovely, lovely, gorgeous community. She's an absolute gorgeous, gorgeous soul. She took a little break from streaming, but now she's back. So now she's absolutely wonderful. We're gonna give her some love, the love that she deserves. Tomorrow I'll be on playing some Minecraft, so if you wanna come join, you're more than welcome. We have a server, a realm, so you're more than welcome to pop on in if you want. See? Even 8-Ball knows, you know what I mean? 8-Ball knows. Now this new scene might jank itself up because it is a first time we're doing it. But let's give it a try. Hey, look, it's working so far. Thank you, the following people. Thank you very much for that donation. It was lovely, lovely, lovely. If you talk to Rembu, tell them thank you again, Meerkat. It's lovely to have him here. Thank you very much for the cheers, guys. I really appreciate that. Welcome on into the family, the following people. Thank you so much for joining the Jankstus family. We're happy to have you here. And while we're here, guys, if you can help me out by copying and pasting the following raid message into the chat. If you have the emotes, if you've got the subscribe emotes, subscription emotes, use the first one. If not, use the second one for me. And then that's good. That'll be good there. I like to bulk it up a little bit. Thank you so much for those gifted subs. You guys are insane. Thank you for those subs with Prime as well. Oh. Welp, we're gonna have to watch it again. Sometimes it does that. I don't know why it does that. It does that sometimes. It's a bit jank. It honestly is. But would it be our stream if it wasn't jank? I don't know. Look at this. So jank. Can you sort your life out? Look, my earphones are just... You know what? It's jank. Have an amazing trip away, Meerkat. I hope you have a wonderful, 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 wonderful time. Yeah, it's jank. Look how jank this is. My headset is literally just broken. But it's okay. It still works. It just doesn't look good. I should get like a permanent marker and just color it in. It is very jank. All right, let's see if this works. Thank you very much for the following people subscribing and gifting subs as well. I really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Why is it so quiet? There's no like sound on the Stardew Valley kind of thing. It's so janky. Here we go. Now it's not doing its thing. Chicken wing. But yeah, thank you guys. I hope to see you tomorrow. Give lots of love to Ali for me. And yeah. Good night, Meg. Thank you so much for doing this. Okay, thank you very much for the raids as well. I really, really appreciate that. It's just being jank. As it always is. Appreciate you guys very, very much. Why is there two of me? Ooh, sort your life out. No. Bye. Why is there two of me? Teagueception, exactly, Jeff. No, thank you, Retro Stew, I really appreciate that. And if I don't see you before you have your wedding and your 1 year, happy 1 year anniversary. Guys, give some love to Retro Stew for me. Happy anniversary for your 1 year and happy wedding. Is that what you say, happy wedding? Congratulations on your wedding, on your marriage. That's amazing. I got a twin. Thanks, Frog. I appreciate it. So I'm gonna get the raid going. Jump on in, grab some channel points. You can use them to make me play some games. Oh yeah. All right. Jump on in, guys. Thank you very much. I appreciate all the love you've given me and support. Thank you so much. I can't do this without you. So thank you very, very much. Yeah, maybe some Velcro. Maybe that'd be true. I might just get any of Mon's monitors, Meerkat. Good night, Meg. Night, Retro Stew. Night, Mr. Wario. Night, Jeff. Night, Frog. See you later. Bye, Cyrus. Of course, Retro. Have fun. I hope it's all good. Great to meet you, too. Yeah, great meeting us all. Yes. Thank you all. I love you guys. Sending love. Jump in. See you soon, Osiris. I hope everything still continues to go well and the doctor finds out what's going on. Thanks, everybody. Yeah. Lots of love for Ali. See you guys. Thank you. Legends. Bye.